Boom.
Boom, shakalaka. Knocks him out. Knocks him out.
And
wow.
See you later.
And we got a new champion in the featherweight division, Martin, the situation, Nguyen.
Martin Nguyen solving a math equation.
Martin Nguyen looks very confused. Dazed and confused like Cameron Diaz.
Let me start it. Ready? Are you swaying around, saying that he's ready?
Marat looking. Starts with a jab to the touch of the gloves. Martin throws his signature overhand, and Marat calls for it.
I ain't scared of you. Oh, here we go. Walking Martin down.
Martin's guard is very low. See?
His
guard was too low.
I think Martin slipped there. He didn't get knocked down.
He got knocked down because his guard was low. Murat's got a vice grip on his gut.
You know, when Murat had that, I was like, oh man, I'm going down. Gave my back up.
And you went down.
I said, no matter what, he was not going to submit me. And then he started punching me, and I was like, oh, he's hitting me now.
Murat's trying to choke the Australian.
The signature body triangle, this is...
Martin looking to get
easy
up on his
escape.
Feet.
Very easy escape by Martin. Turns it around, resets the fight.
Looking for the takedown.
Here we go again.
And he thought to himself, I'm trying to take down a Russian guy.
Oh man, maybe I should let it go.
Yeah.
And get out of there.
Murat walks him down.
Oh, knee clash there.
Murat said, I'm going to upkick you in the face.
Completely miss a 1-2. Fall into a guillotine though. 9 times out of 10 I'll finish it. But
Murat's Martin squeezing the life out of Murat's neck. The Eagle MMA knees Martin to the head. Goes to the mount, takes his back.
Out. Oh,
mounts,
door.
Knees him in the head and grabs his waist and then the neck.
Oh, got the neck again.
Going after that single leg, double leg now, against the cage. Martin grunts and goes for that.
Gives him a good pat on the ear.
Yep.
Ooh, almost eats a knee. Taken down, almost gets submitted again.
Takes his back again and almost chokes him out. It looks like Murat is much more tired than Martin is.
Very, very tired.
Yeah. Martin looks very fresh, like a daisy. Touches gloves.
Murat going straight to the wrestling again. That's bread and butter.
It's body lock squeezing that little waist of Martin. Just wrenching it and throws him on the ground. But Martin says no. Tries to shake him off. Jumps to his back. Martin don't let him. And he goes right around the waist of the Russian again.
Nope. Didn't want a piece of that. Starts to reset, lures him in. This is the movement. Waiting for the counter, and boom!
Boom! Shakalaka knocks him out.
And
wow.
See you later.
And we got a new champion in the featherweight division, Martin, the situation, Nguyen.
Oh, Murat looks very, very angry.
Murat walks
pushing
out of the cage.
Everyone.
Oh, for the camera.
Man, look at his face paint. Oh, man.
That's cool, huh? Martin kissing the fans.
Oof.
And here is our new featherweight champion.
Nice.
And we got the very, very happy Martin Nguyen.
Very, very emotional.
In tears.
Very, very emotional.
In tears.
First ever world title.
Like a high school girl whose boyfriend broke up with her on her birthday. And he's crying like that.
On her birthday, too.
You're shouting something at Murat, but he was denying the knockout.
Oh, man, I just said, I told you I was going to knock you out. I told you. With a bit of F-bombs in there as well, but yeah. But yeah, he was very disappointed, but this unforgiving sport.